win streak that came to a close Monday. They were holding teams under 17 points a game, and they were allowing teams to get kind of, you know, into the red zone, but they wouldn't allow them to get it across.
They're fantastic situationally, and they know they're not going to be great in first and second down because they don't have the same front seven they've had in the years past. But boy, they get these guys coached up well on important downs.
There's Bell again. Looks like he might be hitting the backfield, but scoots ahead for a gain of two. Now, consider, again, this drive without Antonio Brown is now over 8 minutes long.
It's a fantastic drive, and if you're Pittsburgh, you just kept Tom Brady on the side, didn't give him the ball back. Belichick used a timeout trying to get that ball back, and for Pittsburgh to stay committed to the run, Todd Haley, you know, Coach Tomlin, perfect.
And he gets it to about the four. And now, the timeout called by the Steelers, and we'll be back in 30 seconds after this close.
Good morning.
Tom, don't come in. I'm wrapping your present.
The moment you realize you aren't the most original gift giver.
At Lowe's, we can help you pick out the perfect gift that your family is sure to love this Christmas. All projects have a starting point. Start with Lowe's.
Hurry into Lowe's and get a DeWalt 2-tool 20-volt max cordless combo kit for only $179.
We actually set the clock at 30 seconds. And Tony, some might be saying, well, okay, if you're trying to keep Brady off the field, why give him any chance? Why would you take the timeout at that point? You know the answer.
Well, because on third and goal, if you throw it to the end zone, you get a PI, you get a first down. So you get too cute and take it down to 12 seconds, and you're like, ah, it's just one play. All of a sudden, you lose the down possibly in there. So you want to give yourself that right amount. And this is right in the mix of it.
Now a timeout by New England. It's last. Again, the Verizon Halftime Report is coming up. JB and all the crew, they got scores and highlights. How about the Rams? 27-0 over Seattle. At Seattle.
The Rams are for real.
What a day it's been. I mean, Minnesota clinched the NFC North. Philadelphia clinched the first round bye. Jacksonville clinched the playoff berth with its blowout win over Houston.
This is going to be, this playoffs, I mean, we know these two teams are the class because they have, you know, these quarterbacks and the defense for Pittsburgh and Belichick there, but big play here, back in the field.
Update, Rams now 34-0, I'm hearing, third and goal. Hayward Bay flanking Roethlisberger, now he moves him out for five wide. What will they do? Third and goal, he lobs it over the top, and it is reeled in! What a catch by Bryant for the touchdown!
Floats it way over, and he holds that left. See that left wrist holding his hand down? You better catch the ball when you only use one hand, but what a route and catch, and what a game so far by Martavis Bryant.
Extra point quite as well as good. We met with Ben on Friday, and he was eager to tell us. These guys don't know how to play against Bryant because they've never seen him. He said he could be the difference maker.
It's time for some straight talk. You got their unlimited plan, but you still seem to run out of high-speed data. Not anymore. Introducing Straight Talk's Ultimate Unlimited Plan. That's right, Ultimate. Get all the 4G LTE data you want, all high-speed, and all for just $55 a month. That's endless data on America's largest, most dependable 4G LTE network.